Hey, I'm Alex, and today we're going to be checking out how to make a very simple test call on Google Meet. So this screen probably looks very familiar to you guys. That's what we see when we join any Google Meet meeting. As you guys can see, my camera and my microphone are currently off. To fix that, we're going to click those two red buttons down here and activate both. Now, to check out our microphone, speaker, and camera settings, we're going to hit these three dots right over here, head down over to settings. Here in our audio settings, you can see that my microphone is currently activated, thanks to this blue animation, which shows that my microphone is working. If I have multiple microphones connected, I can select what microphone I'd like to use. Same thing for the speaker. If I have any speakers connected, I could select multiple speakers depending on which I'd like to use. I could also test my speaker to make sure that they are working properly. Now, one feature that I really appreciate is the push to talk for the microphone. So right over here, I could toggle it off or on. Right now it's on. And basically what this feature does is if you click your spacebar, it'll unmute yourself temporarily. And once you hold it off, it's gonna turn off your microphone, which is nice and easy. Now, maybe you're joining your very important interview. You're gonna head over to video settings right over here because you wanna make sure you look good. Over here, you can select what camera you'd like to use. Right now, I only have one camera, which is my FaceTime HD camera. If you have multiple, they're all gonna be down in that menu. You could also select what sort of resolution you'd like to send or receive, which is super useful if maybe you're in a low network bandwidth area. So now you're in your meeting. You wanna make sure that everything is properly installed. So to do so, you're gonna head over to those three dots on the bottom, head over to settings, and you're brought back to the original menu that we saw in the introduction. From here, you could customize everything you'd like in the middle of your meeting. Now, maybe you don't like your background, that white background, you don't like it, you want to switch it up. Head over to effects right down here, and here you can select your background, your filters. Maybe you want to have some cool glasses on. It's gonna load up right there. And once that's loaded, you have these really cool glasses. Maybe you want to add a hat, pretty cool. Backgrounds. Once again, new background, no more white background. Maybe you want to look professional, you're in a cafe. Or you could simply blur your background or add your own personal background. Maybe your video lighting is too bright or too dark. Adjust video lighting will automatically adjust it, and you could change the style, you could add sunlight, you can make it look like it's dark. So that was a quick, simple test call for your Google Meet meeting. Microphone, speaker, camera, those are the settings you should worry about. Let us know what you think in the comment section down below and like this video. We'll see you guys in the next one.